Okay, we're gonna try some Singleton here. With mono red, basically goblins. Let's see what happens. This is very slow. Interesting. Ugh. Maybe these are kind of cards I'd like to draw later in the game. Coming at me with that mono white. Oh, Boros, yeah. Wow. Did he bring a standard deck? This is ugly. Yeah, I hate this. What it is. Well, he's holding something. And I don't really have a choice though, to block. Okay. And there's that. Putting the pressure on me. I wonder what he has. Ouch. This is tough. I could have attacked with him. Just in case he has another one. Okay, now he's out of cards, so this should be interesting. Ouch. the head games. Yeah. I'll pull this out. Perfect. Okay. Didn't seem like it was good for a minute. We were able to stall enough to pull that one out. Okay. Yikes. I don't know about this. We live till turn 3, I guess. Kill a couple of creatures, then get to turn 4. Good work. Oh, this looks like Merfolk probably. This will be rough. So I could use this to draw into a land. Okay. Not a land, but at least we have the 3. Blow something up, blow something up, blow something up. Have to blow up his creatures and try to get to the 4th land. Yep. Ouch. I play him. I can just blow him. I can play him. One there. I mean, this is going to cost me 2 mana. Dang. That's a problem. And I could... Oh, you know what? I could have targeted him. And Spectacle... Cost me 3. So next turn I could do that and then take this guy out. But I need him to live. What you thinking about, bub? Let's see what happens. Desperately need a land. We're probably not going to get to that fourth land anytime soon. The shuffler is broken. Ah! There we go. He's trying to get him out of range. Can he do it? Does he get him to 4? That's an instant. Alright, but it's Singleton. He's thinking hard. We have a counter. And survey says... Gotta have a way to protect it, but man, it's tough in this format. He's got something. You know you want to save that. You have to. Okay, that sucks. There was to think about there, man. That's a good play. This card will win you the game. Yeah, that sucks. Wow. Are we gonna get some land? No. Oh, jeez. That's a bad card, too. No land. No land. Would've been nice to use that. Come on, Chain Whirler. Oh, the Immortal Sun. With this in play, wow. That's going to be tough. I'm just going to try to race him. Okay. Got no way to deal with the Phoenix. Let's go for another win. The janky goblin deck. A lot of people are on Merfolk. It's a pretty good deck. Java. This is not good. Singleton, but you keep getting the same one. I like that with this. Oh, why not? I wasted some perfectly good burn spells. Did not draw into land. That's tough. Still not gonna land. Well. You're really gonna counter him. One casting cost though. No mana, bro. And everything costs 3. Oh, that's not good. Might as well keep the pressure on. This could lead him to victory. It's Kanta. I can't. Even in Singleton. Interesting. Oh, okay. That's a good card too. get the damage in. Get away from these cars. Risk factor gone. Anna! I already played Cry. I don't know how many board wipes. Yeah, red black. He's got a lot of cute for kill, I'm sure. And he already flipped that. This is not good. Okay. I want to say he doesn't have a board wipe, so let's go wide. Yikes! Does he have a counter? My only risk factor. Can you stop two damage? Yeah, okay, I can stop one. Got a lot of... There's a question. Do you play this or this? I mean, how much creature kill could he have left? Graskus Contempt. Down to 2 mana. Can't believe I did not draw any lands. Okay. I mean, he had good plays. He had a lot of kill. Okay, so we got 3. We're trying to get to 5. Should be able to. Interesting. 2 mana again. See if we can whip these out pretty quick. Finishing with that. Question is, do you want this with the mentor or just drop a 2/2 first strike? Okay, so we need to pump this up. This would be a good target for that. Take this. It might be too late. I could have actually won right there if I would have sacked him to him. Sacked him to him, but it is, yeah. It was a misplay. But I don't see him coming at that at all. It was pretty much a beatdown with a bunch of 1-1 goblins. Okay. Rolling along here. Janky Goblin deck wins again. Try to get them down before they can get anything going. Chance I have him to cry the Canarium. Board wipe. At least maybe be able to get him for 3. Interesting. I can hit that and just blow that up. Get that out of the way. Or I could try to draw on a land and get it with... What you got? Spectacle. Okay, so you're a horse. I definitely gave him haste. Okay. I dropped that chain wire, that stinks. No, he did not. I got enough of a board presence. No Cryo Canarium. Okay. Should do it. Yeah. Another beatdown. These mini little 1-1 goblins are getting the job done. Okay, and there was 5 wins. We actually went 5-0. Not bad. Not bad at all. Caviar. Ooh, Eternal Absolution. 300 coins. Okay, good job. We made a few misplays, but for the most part, not bad for a janky goblin deck we just threw together.